Hello everyone, Berserkyeehee here. Today, we're gonna play what will hopefully be the finale to Zheros. This will be part 13 if it's not the finale. As you can see, being joined here by my little friend called Bonesy. So, for his sake, if you happen to like this stuff, feel free to subscribe. Let's get started. Okay, let's see what this... Well, right off the bat, going backwards, paid off. Found that. Now, like I was going to say, let's see what this, what I'm assuming to be the final stage, is going to hold for us. Ooh. Are we finally going to get to see what his name is? I don't know what he's drinking, but it looks pretty gross. Is he seriously petting a robot? I mean, jeez. Oh, gee, he has a rivet or something in his face. That looks, bit painful. You're petting it so nicely, then he just tosses it away. Mr. Vendetta! Straight up boss fight. Let's go! Mr. Vendetta's kicking my ass starting off. That ain't good. Straight up fist fight here, boys. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what they are. Yeah, I don't want to get hit by those. Well, I wasn't doing too bad. I was at least getting hits on him at first. I can't knock him off the edge, but it wouldn't surprise me if he could knock me off the edge. That right there is a new combo. 3 X's and 3 Y's. Oh. Then there's XY, XY, if I can do that. Which will be easier said than done. I'll probably die on this guy a few times because, you know, boss and all. Alright, so that can't be blocked. I should start taking this a bit more serious. Woohoo! If I guard parried like that a little more often, it would really pay off. Where are you going, Mr. Vendetta? Guard parry. Yeah. I need to guard parry over this way to this. Ow. Don't seem like he should be difficult, but I just noticed I'm through all my health already. This isn't good. God, I can't move! Ugh. I just want to see what XYXY does. Don't get a chance. Ooh. Well, that was something. So what I'll do to finish this off, I'll skip all the deaths I get and go right to the finale. I don't know why I keep trying to guard parry there. It's just not working for me. Might as well get that because I can't feel full. Oh my frick, get off of me! Try 742. Not really, but it feels like it. Finally, got a guard parry on that. Good. Tear into this dink. That's a good combo there, too. I don't know about damage-wise. Damn it. I haven't noticed what it does damage-wise, but I gotta try to see here. Or next time I can get it on him. Nope, not gonna get to see it that easy. Well, I gotta use up my first healing already, which is not good, once again. He has no set pattern in how he's going to fight. I gotta get him back over this way. No way am I letting him fight over there and make me pick up my health before I need it. Don't mind now, because I need it. I don't know why. I don't do good until I have no health left to pick up. Would you just let me juggle you a little bit so I can do more than one hit of damage at a time? I don't know why you're being so damn stubborn on this time. Well, here's the last pickup for help. My leg itches, so I can't do anything. Ooh, I hate this guy so much. I don't care if I need that for later. He's getting it there, but he's really starting to piss me off. Bring them out, I don't care. That's what I think of them. That's like the only consistent thing he does. He starts by throwing off his hat. Does that almost every time. If I could guard parry him more often than I can, it'd be great help. What can I do when he cheats? No, he's not cheating, but sure friggin' feels like it. Better grab my first health. I need it. But at least I'm doing decent for once. Until I've noticed what his health was at. Now I'm gonna fail miserably. Die, you mother effer, die! I know that hurt me, like, really bad to be in there, but it was a prime opportunity to tear into him, so I took it. Now here's where things get fun, because I get to deal with him and his little goon squad. Screw this. Little guys need to die. And he just calls him constantly, so if you get any beat off, he gets more there before you can even worry about it. Oh, I need that last help. It's not good. Screw you. You're too close to dying. I am not going to lose this again. Oh, I'm going to lose this again. It's because of them! Get out of here! God! If I could reflect their shots back at him, it'd be great. Oh, that's not helping. Die, 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 die. No, not me, not me! You get the hell away from me, you little thing. Die, Dr. Mephisto Miss. I wish that guy was there to help me that whole time. Like I said, this guy will likely have more than one form. Maybe not. But this don't seem like it's the end after all. Yay. The Halls of Fire. I managed to get enough RP sometime. 2 minutes, 58 seconds. Actual time? 37 minutes, 3 seconds. Just saying. Gives you an idea of how many times I died. If the full fight took roughly 2 minutes. And I died when he'd hit about half health most times, so I died a lot. So, apparently that's like the end of the game. Skip the credits for now. I'm gonna go into continue real quick. Yeah, that's like the end of the game. Unless you have to get all the stars for a true ending or something, I don't know. But, in any case, that's where we're going to call things an end. Thank God, in a way, it's over. I don't have to tear my voice apart anymore, getting mad at this game. Sigh of relief. So if you happen to enjoy this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Feel free to follow me on Twitter, at Kirkyeehee. There will be a link in the description down below, as always. If you want to check out my previous video, that'll be over there to the right. And that seems like it's... Yep, that's just about everything. So until next time, I'm Kirkyeehee.